always very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to go to bat.
He's trained extensively on his wrestling, specifically his takedown defense for this fight, Mike. This is a guy who's extremely difficult to put on his back, and if you do get him there, he's very good at just popping right back up to his feet. If he wants this fight to stay on his feet, it will.
Very confident as he makes his way out to the octagon. He is ready to go.
This guy is a leg lock and arm bar specialist. If he gets a hold of a limb, you are in deep trouble.
For this middleweight fight, Haymaker is 24, Comeback Kid is 27. He is 5 inches tall. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. My name is
This man is a monster.
Eve Levine, our referee.
Ready? Ready?
And we are underway. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Haymaker's opponent is so much taller than him. Joe, what does he have to do to try to counter him?
He's got to figure out how to get inside. He's got to get inside the wall. Get inside the strikes and work the body.
Good block, and he delivers the straight down.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. Hard hook.
Joe continues to defend. He's able to block the punch. Good hook by Comeback Kid.
Nice inside leg kick lands.
Side leg kick by Haymaker. Big roundhouse kick. And he connects with the punch.
Nice. Nice one, too.
Big roundhouse kick. defense remain in the round.
He's got him thinking. He fades with the kick.
From the clinch.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
They make with some solid knees.
They separate from the clinch. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Oh, head kick. Hard straight punch.
Shoots the head kick, but misses. Huge inside leg kick. Wow! Oh, big body kick.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here. Oh, big kick.
He lands a head kick.
Big straight punch.
A head strike with a strong parry. Nice work on the counter.
Oh, double jab. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Good jab by Baker.
Oh,
solid straight right by Baker.
Nice kicks.
Solid punch by a comeback kid.
Nice inside leg kick.
Seconds of the round. He connects with the hook to the head. Baker's uppercut nearly lands. That's the end of round number one.
Wow, this is already my top pick for fight of the night. These guys are throwing everything they have at each other.
Striking, grappling, you name it. That is a round that MMA fans will be talking about for quite some time.
And here's another head kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick. Some really well-placed strikes on display in that round.
Carly getting us set for round two. Kid with a nice punch.
He clipped him with an uppercut.
Vicious kick to the body. Big shots. Solid shot to the body. Big kick just missed.
Oh, what a combination.
Big left. Swing and a miss.
Hard straight punch.
Pro fighters always move well side to side. Connected there.
Hit to the head.
And another strike. They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position. Nice hook. Haymaker's got to be happy with his performance today.
He's landing some big shots in this fight. That's why I have him ahead.
Looking to set up that head kick. Haymaker with a good kick.
Nice body kick.
He's able to avoid that big leg kick. There's the leg kick.
He's down. Good scramble.
That one blocked. Right to the body.
Both men landing in that exchange. He caught the kick.
Good connection with the straight by Comeback Kid.
That was a very good combination. He's fighting very well. He stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike. That is extraordinary.
Strong jab by Comeback Kid. Punishing roundhouse kick.
Oh, nice uppercut. Oh, beautiful combination.
Solid jab by Baker.
Tags him.
Nice
kick. Oh, we get tagged on the hook.
Baker was a good kick.
Moving to the left here.
Joe, we can see the game plan. Punish his opponent's leg. Watch for that head kick again. Comeback Kid checks the leg kick.
Rip that hook to the body.
Caught him with a left.
Look at this.
Oh, he connects again. By Baker.
The cut on his cheek is getting nasty.
Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks. Now he's got the Muay Thai palm.
He blocks that vicious knee. Comeback Kid's got double underhooks. Working the shoulder strikes. They're kind of like an annoying little jab, aren't they, Joe?
Well, they make you think about what he's doing instead about what you're doing.
He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. Here's a perfect head kick. And here's another clean shot that lands. Perfectly placed strike here, lands on target.
The lovely Jenny, here tonight, inside Rio Arena, here in Rio de Janeiro. Comes out swinging.
And he's down!
Comeback Kid with a strong kick. Back up. Nice slip of the left.
That explosive jab. Good combinations landing here.
Inside leg kick.
He got tagged there.
the good left. That straight right just missed. Good jab. Danger with the jab. The right and the left behind it. Nice kick, but caught. He tagged him. He fights off the clinch. Joe is keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes left. Head kick.
Nicely done.
Quick jab. Exchange between both these fighters. That's a solid punch by Comeback Kid. Nice job with the roundhouse. Snapping that jab. Joe receives some nice work. He's really staying busy. He connects with the straight. Big combination there.
Looking for some control here. He's got double under hooks.
Baker's earned that underhook. Joe, that cut keeps getting worse, and it looks nasty. Haymaker with a good hook in the clinch.
He moves the Muay Thai clinch.
Great job blocking that huge knee.
The opening and boom, the kick lands.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 3 rounds, we look at the judges' scorecards for a decision. All 3 judges for the contest, 9-28. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, Baker!
Haymaker, victorious by unanimous decision.